We are in a time of multiple crises. The catastrophic effects of climate change are undeniable. Mental health problems are a growing public health concern. Poverty and inequality are worse than ever before. And now we're in a global pandemic. But there is hope. Imagine a world where everything we do is sustainable. Imagine a world where we can reconnect with what it truly means to be human, which is what it means to be a part of nature. Imagine a world free of corporate greed and industrial destruction, where we all live simpler, happier lives, where we grow and share our own food, where we get our energy from the natural resources at our disposal, and where respect for nature is integral to everything that we do. What if we told you that this reinvention of society isn't only possible, but it's already happening? What if we told you that right now we're witnessing the dawn of a remarkable age of restoration? It's just that most of us don't even know about it. Well, it's time we do. Welcome to a new kind of news channel, Rising Earth. Here at Rising Earth, we're creating a platform to tell the amazing stories from individuals and communities around the world that are pioneering a sustainable future. We don't just want to tell you about living in a greener society. We want to show you that the path for change is already right in front of us, and that you too can be a part of the solution. It is your right to be told the truth about what people are doing around the world to turn this crisis around. And that's our mission here at Rising Earth. With your help, we can make it happen. Be a part of the age of restoration.